Ethan here, and today I'm with my nice little guinea pig here. Today we're going to be reacting to Bowser's salad wrap. He's making too much noises. I was expecting to have him the whole video, but I guess just for a little bit. I just made the thumbnail for my latest video. What's it called? Guinea pigs get cleaned. But here we go. Also, my ear is getting better. There's like barely anything behind it anymore. I don't know if you could see that now. Here it goes.
All right, Mr. Chester. Tell me how you make these crunchy Cheetos. They're crunchy and cheesy. Confess your secrets, you communists. Oh, you don't want to talk? Okay, I'll make you talk. Shut up, baby. I'll be back with you.
It's not healthy.
It's not healthy. Healthy is like
healthy in my book.
Like a salad or like a chicken wrap with like no chicken or like no chicken.
It's okay. We'll look good, babe. So what you're telling me is that you want a healthy salad or rabbit food or bird pellets.
Where are your nips? You don't have nipples. You have no nipples. And where are your muscles? They meant. I actually kind of like tomatoes.
Okay, that's how it works. I know you got to chop this one up because it has to look all pretty and whatnot whenever it's in the salad. So let me get the knife. Okay, got the knife.
Kind of looks.
Chop it up into a trillion pieces.
This kind of looks like the pickles that I have.
One,
it's a cucumber. Like, basically, pickles are like cucumbers.
Where did the cucumber go? I'm
lettuce. Interesting factoid. Did you know that lettuce originated from grapefruit? No, it didn't. What is wrong with you? Stop with the lies, please. Where's that knife? Interesting fact. Did you know that knives who are pointy? Be safe. Of course they're pointy. You got the custom with it. It's not a spoon.
Hey, Lisa.
Did you know that Thomas Edison made knives? No, he didn't. He made the light bulb, you silly goose. Stop coming in my kitchen. All right, the lettuce is ready.
He's kind of annoying.
Interesting fact. Did you know that lettuce has the same carbs as eating the whole turkey on Thanksgiving? No, it doesn't.
He's not telling lies.
Is meat. Stop.
This is funny. I hope that the cucumber doesn't come back.
So we're gonna make a solid wrap. I think they'll like that better. Oh, my horse is done. My horse is done. My horse is done. Yes, beautiful. Man, good shot. Okay. Okay, now I gotta get all the pieces of horse on a tortilla wrap. Alright.
I can't actually be a horse.
No cucumber? This is the perfect.
What about Junior? What new character would you like to do seen in my videos? I'd say seen. I don't know if I'll post a comment, but, this is back when Jeffy wasn't even around. This was 5 years ago, I think. Yeah, 5 years ago. Five. So this is when, it was Jeffy wasn't here, so I'm pretty sure they said Jeffy. No, they probably didn't even know about Jeffy at all. I'd have to think of a good character. I don't really know. Well, guys, there's only a few seconds left. And I'll just end it there. So, peace, subscribe, comment, like, turn on notifications, send requests.